At this time, we would object to buying over sexual contact pursuant to MCL 750.520A. Subsection Q requires the intentional touching of the victim or actor's intimate parts and includes explicitly the primary genital area, groin, inner thigh, buttock, or breast of a human being. The testimony in this case did not...
Counsel, doesn't it also include any touching for sexual gratification?
It does not. I believe that's a part... You have to have sexual contact and there must be sexual gratification. But they have not... The prosecution has not presented any evidence that there was sexual contact, which is defined by statute, because there was no involvement of any intimate part, also defined by statute. And so I would ask that this case be dismissed.
And that hugging and kissing on the mouth, it would have been good for the prosecution to have developed the nature and type of the kiss in more detail. But what I heard is adequate for sexual attack. And he is bound over to stand trial on both counts of criminal sexual contact for with the student.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Thank you, Your Honor.